playing and spiraling, and I'm playing with her. Yes? So let's love about that. Yeah, like explore. It's clear? Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
more into an explorative meeting, more of a dancing meeting, still exploring and maybe more enjoying what's happening anyway, more using what is coming. A lot of the students dance with that. Allowing the flow to take you elsewhere. Coming back to this spiraling, sliding around center. Right. once I wrote something. Yeah? And there's many directions possibly. Like, okay. Like, I'm not just rolling, I'm really trying to spiral. Like, using this spiraling thing. Yeah? And sometimes I bring my pelvis. Sometimes I bring my toes and everything. Yeah? So I'm sliding and spiraling, not just around the center, around the whole torso. Yeah? But I'm going a little bit.
Okay. Where can I go?
Yeah. And the person here is resisting a little bit. Yeah? Like, maybe we do a teeny bit of that first. Maybe we just do this and just finding a little bit of resistance. Yeah? Just a little bit to, before we find a partner, just go up. Yeah? And just go from one person to another. Just finding the resistance. Like, it's not like, come to me, I'm not like going away. I'm giving you something, yeah? I'm giving you a little bit of support. But it doesn't have to be very strong. It can be very soft, yeah? It can be soft, but I want to feel your this somebody. Yeah? So just a bit of sliding before we find a partner. Like circulating.
And the one who's supporting me. Is he moving or is he just staying?
He's elastic. He's staying, but he's not.
But he's not like responding.
No, he's not responding. Like, you're giving a support, but you're elastic. Yeah? So circulating and like giving, receiving. Yeah? Elastic. Sometimes you stop, you receive. Sometimes, okay, yes. And then as soon as you receive, you might try to be elastic. Sometimes you receive, don't expect. Very light, but still somehow solid. And then you can carry on with the spiral that we did yesterday, maybe. Like, so I'm sliding, I'm opening your arms, but somehow I'm inviting your arms to go like far. And then you can slide. And then you can carry on. Yeah. So it's very easy. It's like you can just do this, yeah. I'm really sliding. And here I'm spiraling already. Yeah, so you see my belly spiraling. Okay, I'm really slowly. I'm going there. Yeah. And here I'm spiraling. Yeah, my belly is spiraling. So I'm taking from and she's going, yeah. Okay, so that's the possibility we can try. There's possibilities of lift, there's possibilities also of like playing with the pelvis. I can slay down and you can just use my pelvis. Oh, okay. This one. Okay, but there's also there's many possibilities. I'm just sliding, and if you just turn this, okay, this is nice for me. Okay, like not going into lifting, just okay. This is nice. Okay, so the sliding helped me, and she just helps actually me to spiral. Yeah, I'm here, and okay, I'm spiraling, and this is really nice. And this is really something I like. So maybe we try these two and I show them more slowly. If it's complex for you, just remember one. Sliding, going, like I'm taking my pelvis, and then I'm slightly spiraling, and then it comes here. Another one. I'm sliding down and she's opening my. Yeah? We try? We try these two? And we open more.
exciting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is really nice. Cool experience.
If you like, don't go into the shade. I've seen some people like drink, like okay, in here. Like when I'm, this is possible. I can go into the shade. Then inviting you to go into feeling the center. I feel the center here where you can. No, this is the first one. Sorry. The first one.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm feeling your center. Like already you can fall. Already you can fall. Yes. Yeah. Mm. My center say more time. Okay. We try these two again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
thing. Just enjoy what can be there. If it doesn't go where you thought, it might go somewhere else. Spiral it. This is a spiral. Opening to new directions.
Thank you.
That's minutes of exploration if you want to go in again. Lie down, please take some time to lie down before lunch, otherwise you need to sleep.
Thank you. Charles Gray.